Right, what we do is this. The last thing you want when you're working a spaniel is the dog working 100 yards in front of you. Because if you're having a bit of a rush up with your mates, bird gets up, it's too far away to shoot. So you've got to teach the dog to work fairly close. So what I do is I work dog in cover, seek it out, and ask it to hunt cover. And there may be something for the dog to find. Or there may not. So what I'm teaching the dog is, if I ask it to go in there may be something. So I'm starting to teach the dog to work a zigzag pattern. And I have a whistle to turn the dog. Zikon. And I'll drop a ball when the dog isn't looking, hopefully. Zikon. Just pop the ball in and ask the dog to seek on, and eventually it will find that ball and hopefully bring it back to me. Good dog. And this way we're teaching the dog to quarter. Again, the sense in here upsetting the job a bit because there's been ferrets and all sorts. There's been something there. There's nothing you can do about it. Come on, seek on. Seek it out. Seek it out. The main thing is the dog's working close in. Seek it out. And as I'm asking it to seek out, it finds something, then it starts to think, oh, if he goes like that, there might be something there. So you then, good dog.